Rob.
Sat down, and sooner or later they ultimately took us into great wars, historically, total wars, not just wars, total wars. I mean, this would be the total regimentation of society. But I think it's interesting, this latest fourth turning, I think we entered in the time of the GFC, 2008, 2009. And I think we're going to be in it all the way until around the year 2030, right? So it's a good 22 years. We always predicted that in the 2020s we'd see an acceleration. In fact, Bill and I wrote a piece back in 1991, which is actually the cover story for American Demographics. We did a big glossy piece on our theory of generations. And right there in the title page of bold print was saying, you know, our prediction, America is headed for a great crisis right around 2020.